Greetings everyone, Swati here at IMTEX 2019, and currently we are at Nikon India's booth. We have Mr. Manu Sharma with us from Nikon India. Sir, can you firstly tell us about your display at IMTEX?
Alright, as all of us know that Nikon, being a part of Mitsubishi Group, has a wide variety of businesses that it is addressing in India. We belong to the measurement and inspection side of Nikon business, which is an organization called Industrial Metrology Business Unit. Incidentally, I don't think many people know that this was probably the first businesses that Nikon started with in the year 1970. So this business for India is pretty much a century old, and having survived the test of times, we are where we are today. The product display that we have at our booth gives you an idea about the evolution of the organization, its acceptance, and how well received we are in the market globally and India specific as well. Our history with Indian business has been for more than 50 years through different medium of interaction with the customers, and I'm quite happy to share the fact that we are still a very well received a brand that people would want to be associated with, and we are happy to serve the market as we go along.
That is wonderful. Actually, when you talk about Nikon, firstly we think about the cameras and lenses and all of those things. So having your presence in the B2B market, and that to a century year old, this is really fantastic. Coming to the show again, how has been the response of the visitors towards your stall?
Well, if you look at the scale of the show this year, the footprint has expanded, so has the participation, with the hope that the market is arriving. So like everyone else, we too share the same business sentiment. We see possibilities that we can address in the future, which sort of, you know, supplements our growth, both in terms of gaining the footprint on market share, addressing challenging avenues for measurement environment, and of course bringing in some trend-setting technologies. So yes, we are optimistic about future, and we are hopeful that we will be able to deliver the goods.
Definitely. I see the trend of IoT and automation catching up in the Indian manufacturing industry, and that's where Nikon will have its role to play also. So how do you see Indian manufacturing in the years to come?
Well, yes, you see, Indian industry has arrived where it is today after having begun from, I would say, a more traditional approach. And over a period of time, they have learned as a part of their evolution and have never shied away from adopting things which are really needed in the market. Of course, people are relatively careful in our market in putting a spend to a technology. They absolutely want to have, like anyone else, a very detailed understanding of return on investment and usability. So having said that, our effort has been to sort of optimize the technology set that is available with the industry today by bringing in innovation, by introducing certain automation elements in their existing processes where our sensors or our systems that they have are used. So yes, we are not looking at an out and out migration of the technology that industry is using today. Our primary objective is to bring in and give you that value addition for which we have been known traditionally as a brand, and we continue to go with the same philosophy. We add automation to the systems that are already used. We make them more efficient. We make them, delivering better, faster, and quicker.
Definitely. And on this backdrop, how do you see 2019 to be for Nikon India?
Well, yes. So far, it's all based on speculation and forecasts. And if I would say, if half of it was to be realized on the ground, then we are definitely looking at arriving at the next level of our existence. It's very difficult for me to share the numbers that we forecast, but yes, as I said, we see the market arriving, we see the possibilities we can address, and we know that we have the wherewithal in terms of technology to be able to deliver the goods.
Definitely, and I wish you all the best in this journey. Thank you very much for joining us.